Can you help us understand the difference between an EMT and a paramedic?
Yes, I can. Like I said, a quantitative way to delineate the two is the amount of coursework.
It's 9:30.
A simpler way that I like to put it to people is paramedics can put new holes in people. So some of the,
go ahead.
Some of the things, for example, are administering IV.
Kyle is a paramedic.
So knowing how to start an IV. Also, cardiocentesis.